But right now, about to grace the ivory carpet are three familiar faces I'm sure you've seen on TV or social media. And we are happy to welcome them into the Star Magic family as our newfound brothers. Here are the Star Magic new artists.
Hi, I'm Ice Navarro. Once upon a time, pumunta lang ako sa ABS-CBN para panoorin ang dad ko. After so many tries, I'm happy to say, parte ako ng Batang Quiapo. Ang maging parte ng Star Magic family ay isang dream come true for me.
What's up? My name is Miggy Jimenez. Once upon a time, Batang Cali ako. Mahilig ako maglaro outdoors. As a Star Magic artist, I am truly excited and grateful to be part of this family. And because of that, I am prepared to turn my dreams into reality.
Hi everyone, I'm Emilio Diaz. Once upon a time, there was a boy. And that boy dreamed of being a part of the varsity basketball team. And that boy is me. As a Star Magic artist, I want to be able to perform in all roles that are given to me. And because of that, I'm ready to make my dreams come true.
And with that, once again, welcome to our new Star Magic artists. Hello, Ice.
Hello,
welcome.
Po. Hello.
Gabi, parang mahihiyain ka naman.
Medyo lang.
Medyo lang. Pero actually, Ice Navarro is not new to the business. Of course, he's the son of Mr. Vong Navarro. By the way, congratulations on landing a role sa FPJ's Batang Quiapo.
Thank you.
How does it feel to be a part of the hit primetime series? Debut role mo pa.
It's nerve-wracking, for sure. Actually, until now, pag iniisip ko may meron akong taping, kinakabahan pa rin ako. Kasi ang gagaling ng mga cast. So, pag papasok na ako sa set habang kinakabahan, buti na lang, mababait yung mga kasama ko. Nagbibigay ng advice, especially the veterans. Kaya medyo relaxed naman na ako. Medyo okay naman ako.
Speaking of the veterans na nagbibigay sa'yo ng advice, ano na ba yung mga nabigay sa'yong advice? May nabigay bang advice sa'yo si Coco Martin or your dad, even?
Yung typical na, bumate. Ganun.
Bumati-bate. Of course, yung pakikisama sa mga tao, di ba? And syempre, Ice, dahil nga right now we're showcasing the talents of our young Star Magic artists, your dad is one of the best dancers in the country. So, ikaw ba, namana mo ba yun? Mayroon ka bang mga dance moves na pwede sa aming ipakita ngayon? Kahit konti lang, yung kaya mong gawing dance moves dyan. Oo. Hey! So, do you love dancing as well?
I love dancing, but dancing doesn't love me.
Well, we'll see more of you in the future. Tingnan natin kung ano pang skills ang ipapakita sa atin ni Ice Navarro. Thank you so much, Yumi, now walk the ivory carpet. Thanks, Ice. Alright, so isa siya sa mga bago nating members ng Star Magic family. Yes. And now we have our next member joining us. Please welcome Emilio Diaz. Hi, Emilio.
Nice to meet you,
Hi, I'm Ai.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Emilio.
First handshake of the night. Okay, so Emilio, please greet everyone.
Hi, everyone. I'm Emilio Diaz. Welcome to the Star Magical Prom. Thank you for having me.
And welcome to the Star Magic family. Now, Emilio, we heard that you got a new show coming, and it's called Pamilya Sagrado. So congratulations on
that.
Can you tell us more about this project?
Sure. Well, first of all, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Dreamscape and Star Magic for this opportunity. I'm extremely excited to be working on this show, this action drama with a star-studded cast and directors. You can expect the show to be about family and brotherhood. So abangan niyo ang mga pasabog ng Pamilya Sagrado.
Ooh. So nasa drama ba ang iyong line of acting? Do you want to explore others as well in the future?
Yeah, definitely. I would love to be in action films or series. But I am actually getting the best of both worlds in Pamilya Sagrado because it's an action drama.
Ooh! Konting action moves nga dyan, Emilio.
Action moves?
Action moves. Eh! Gusto ko yung nag-Charlie's Angels ka bigla. Ang kiti, Emilio.
James Bond dapat yun.
James Bond pala, sorry.
Sorry.
Nahalata yung ano ko, yung background ko. But thank you so much, Emilio. It was nice chatting with you.
Likewise.
All right, now you may walk the ivory carpet. Ginulat ko siya doon. Yes. Okay, now let's meet our next member of the Star Magic family. We have Miggy Jimenez. Hi, Miggy.
Hi, good evening.
Hello.
Good evening. Hello.
Hi, I'm Ayi. Nice to meet you. Welcome to the Star Magic family.
Yes, thank you guys. I just want to say thank you for this opportunity. It's a pleasure being here. And I'm super excited. Thank you. Thank you guys.
I love your look. Parang ano, nag-usap yung gowns natin.
Matchies.
Matchy-matchy
type.
Twinning!
Yeah.
Yes, Gen Z.
Facts.
But Miggy, can you tell us a little bit more about yourself? Like, why do you love acting? What's magical about acting for you?
Well, first of all, it's a passion. It's a long time passion. But the thing is, I think getting to, what do you call this? Be someone else, mm-hmm. to portray someone else, like to go outside of your comfort zone, of your true personality, your color. So you get to be someone else. I think that's the biggest pleasure that I have with acting.
And can you describe to us what kind of person do you want to be on screen? Like, ano yung pinakagusto mong role na makuha?
Oh, I love dark concepts, like psychological concepts. Like, I love studying the human mind. So I think mas yun kasi ang daming layers, a layered character yun.
Oh, we can't wait to see more of your projects in the future. But you know, like your brothers before you, medyo pinasample ko sila ng konting talent eh. Ikaw ba meron ka bang pang-sample dyan, Miggy?
Ano ba pwede?
You can sing, you can dance, yung isa nag-action moves lang.
Okay, she's my sunshine in the rain, my talent up when I'm in pain, yeah.
There you go.
Wow! Yay! We can't wait to hear more of your songs in the future. Miggy Jimenez, now you may walk the ivory carpet. Enjoy the night.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Grabe, ang talented ng mga Star Magic artists natin. But by the way, guys, number 3 trending topic na tayo sa X or sa Twitter before. But yes, right now it's X. Kahit na medyo mahirap siya or masakit marinig X. Pero guys, yes, trending tayo. Thank you so much for using our hashtag. Hashtag Star Magical Fairy Tale Night and hashtag Star Magical Prom 2024. And right now, we are seeing Miggy on the ivory carpet.